A process manufacturing plant operates with hundreds or thousands of field instruments, valves, and operator interfaces that all need to work together, efficiently and reliably. At the heart of it all is the Distributed Control System, or DCS. A DCS connects a wide assortment of instruments, actuators, and field controllers into a unified, automated control platform. Without interruption, a DCS must perform reliably, 24 hours a day for years at a time. Any unexpected downtime can quickly turn into lost revenue, lost profit, or even a safety incident. In spite of this, many plants are operating outdated or unsecure control systems. Since the typical life cycle of a plant is very long, many maintain the mentality, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But what are the consequences of no action? Over time, the risk of degrading hardware, parts availability, support, and operating inefficiencies creep up. Just like your mobile phone, old models are hard to maintain. While new platforms allow for new applications, improvements in productivity, and communities for support. Some plants view migration as driven by necessity, while others recognize it as an opportunity to take advantage of advances in technology. Migration also brings improved modularity in open platforms, stronger cybersecurity to face modern problems, and more flexible operator interfaces. Since inventing the DCS, Yokogawa has helped thousands of plants globally with migration projects, offering expert consulting and flexible services to meet your unique needs. From stepwise migration to third-party rip and replace projects, Yokogawa project execution and automation systems consistently deliver the industry's most reliable, least risk solution. Don't gamble with your plant's legacy DCS system. Contact us to help you plan and implement a safe, cost-effective DCS migration that creates new value for your business.